Welcome back to another video, guys. I'm just finishing up the last video right now as I'm filming this, and by the time that you're watching this video, this should have been up for a little while. So this hunt today takes place back in the spring of 2021, and I get pretty darn close on a couple gobblers. So hope you guys enjoy today's video. Stick with it, stay tuned, you will not be disappointed.
Responding. Well, that happened, I guess. What happened is I was sitting at this tree down here along this logging road where I started. And I was calling, and then a hen brought. I don't know how many there were. There were four, probably. Four or five gobblers. Brought them up here above me. So I crawled from my original setup to this tree right here and was on my knees. I called and I finally broke them off. And I could see a tail fan coming up over the hill. And I could see a couple heads. Well, the closest gobbler that I saw that had a big beard, I shot at. I could only see this much of his head over the bank. I'm pretty sure my pattern just hit the bank and didn't even get to him. Dumb little mistakes, man. Dumb little mistakes get you sometimes. Oh. I guess there's no sense in pouting about it. And then I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to keep walking this way. I'm not going to chase them anymore. Go see if I can find another group, I guess. You're watching Riley Welch and How to Screw Up Turkey Hunting 101. I'm going to put a new battery in this camera and then see if I can find some more birds. Came up here and looked around. I don't see any sign of one getting hit, so I guess I'm going to get out of here.